Mom going crazy. Mom going major crazy. Big stupid. Mad niggas in this bitch.
You lit. I'm about to have a trip to Honduras the 29th of December. My niggas are going in the Foot Locker.
There might be someone I know, no bullshit. If I put down the camera, I might be able to find them. That is tough. That is also tough. You got Porzingis, Tatum, Brown, Derek White. That's so tough. They all have different jerseys on too. Celtics Nation, we up. They got the JTs. They got the JTs. Bad little bitch, you know I'm out business. All these niggas is finished. I'm trying to chop, I'm in the finish. All these niggas beginners. Okay, fit check. Fit check. Oh, something calm, you feel me? The
boys about to get right.
These niggas about to get right.
I'm scared I'ma drop my food, bro. Why are you?
Let me see that plate.
Yo, until we sit down.
Tyrese, apparently this is your fault.
You're hearing I doing backflips like Gabby Douglas. You're hearing I was 360 degrees Crisco.
No, it's not.
He tried to give himself a lineup. He was bored as fuck and he pushed his shit back.
Slay, bitch ass nigga.
Doesn't say shit.
Yo, you dropped something. You dropped something right there. Got your ass.
Man, he said, do you want a problem? But then continues walking.
That's I want pussy. A problem.
Should I key his car? Should I knife
no,
his
no,
car?
No.
The Undertaker.
We at the airport, about to hit Miami, and then we out to Honda.
Well, I'll tell you, boy. Those are the out the window vibes, what y'all know about that?
crib is flat. We just arrived. The gates have been open. This is the mansion in Hondo, in Honduras. This is big. Bigger than I thought.
Don't play. Don't run. Didi has built a mastermind. Just turn around after unlocking this big ass door and shit, and it's a line I see, and then it's just all these carvings on that. Like that's tough.
Day 3. Now already feels like a week. It's the beginning of day 3. And it feels like a week.
That dog has blue eyes.
Bro, let me tell you how drunk I got last night. The whole entire day. The whole entire game plan, the whole entire preparation was to get some pussy, bro. Nigga was just hitting push-ups. Nigga had a compy fit on, too compy to the point. My grandmother was like, "You're wearing too much different shades of red." So I got my black tee on. And some basic, like, damn, y'all can't even see that. Hold up. And some basic, like, fucking, you feel me, shorts. And that's the fit, right? Bro, tell me how I got so lit to the point when I came back home drunk as fuck. Didn't even recall looking at the clock for New Year's. Like, I don't remember ever looking at the shit hit 12 and then being like, happy New Year. Bro, I was just living life going into 2024. But yeah, and I came back to my crib, bro, back to my shit, slumped, drunk as fuck, did not even think about pussy or getting, like, smashing, bro. I didn't think about none of that. How did that happen, bro? The whole entire day, y'all don't understand how in my mental, y'all already see that there. I was trying to get the LED lights going. I'm still not smart enough to do that shit. Like, bro, all this preparation, all this exercising, working out and shit, just so it doesn't happen, that's crazy. And like, it's not even like they're easy to find, bro. The majority of the fine bitches from this country or from this side of Honduras all went to the United States, bro. That's what my cousins told me. They already went to the United States, bro. Fuck, this is crazy. That's the police right there. Apparently, one of the fucking neighbors is a pedophile, things of that nature. Touching up on like an 8-year-old girl is crazy. Nigga's a weirdo. There was just like 5 police officers. They took him. He touches kids. He's a weirdo. He's a fucking weirdo. Bitch ass nigga touches kids. Bitch ass nigga touches kids. Fucking weirdo. The dogs are eating. This shit looks like, these kids look like they're about to die, bro. You can see that nigga earlier. Another one was skinnier than this one.
Making money, so these niggas always hating. I was young, drilling shit with my Haitian. Ain't doing no contemplating. You think you hard, you get sent to your destination. On the beat and I'm feeling groovy. She just wanna suck me like a smoothie. Skirt off in a SRT. All these niggas tryna beat me. A&F. Pull up in a Benz. Fucked her and her friend. I ain't playing pretend. No, we do this all the time. Lil' bit looking so fine. Might have to kill that shit one more time. How we do this shit? Came up from the bricks. Now we getting rich. Towing on a stick. She tryna lick up on my tip. No, we going for the throne. D&D be my phone. Niggas talking always in the way. Hating, but she wanna escape. Laid up at my place.
And here we go.